You ever have this problem? Plenty of stuff in there. The little thing is definitely in the liquid, but it just won't spray. In fact, if you look, you can see it kind of coming up the straw, but it won't make it up to the spray nozzle. There's a very, very easy solution to this. Just take the bottle and squeeze it. You'll see some of it squirt out of the nozzle, and then you can spray as much as you want. A very easy fix for a recalcitrant trigger spray. I hope this video helped you out. If it did, please consider clicking the like and subscribe buttons. That lets me know I did a good job making this video and I can continue to provide them for you. Have a great day.